They're warming up, they're not listening to me. But these are the finest kids in high school.
Offer me.
We just wanted to do something really fun and exciting for the crowd and the students. Had a great week again, a lot of hard work, a lot of interesting times, but we made it through and we're happy to be here to perform for you. So thank you for being here. I want to introduce my staff this year, a great staff. Our percussion instructor is David Corder from Austin P. State University. Our music instructor is Richie Wilkinson. I should mention we had a color guard instructor, Becky Porter. She had to go home for medical reasons, but she did a great job with our color guard. I'm lucky enough to have two assistant directors this week. First, I have my fiance who I brought here to work for free, and I made her write the drill for me. So this is Josephine Denny's at the end. Music education major at UT Knoxville. She writes drill for the Pride of the Southland marching band this year. So, very well. And then I have Miss Harris. Harris, my assistant director at Stewart County. Thank you for all your help. So, without further ado, we're gonna play. We're gonna march and play the first tune from our show, which parents from last year, I should mention, the first tune from this show has more drill sets than the whole show did last year. So it's been quite a trip getting it on the field, but we're gonna march and play the first piece, and then we're gonna just mark time and place and play the second piece for you. The first tune is Rock and Roll All Night. The second tune is Iron Man by Black Sabbath. Thank you very much.
Get my other batteries out in case I need them. Thank you.